Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're going to be taking a close look at a Meteor Lake demo, and Chris is going to be helping us with that. Hi, Chris. How's it going?
Good. Nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too. It's been a while.
Yeah.
Okay, so Chris, what do we have here? What are we looking at here?
Yeah, so we have some 8K video playback. So 2 years ago at the Tokyo Summer Olympics, Intel demonstrated a proof of concept where we were doing real-time 8K encode. And what that took was a dual-socket Xeon server for that real-time encode. And on the decode side, we had a heavy-duty workstation with over 10 cores to be able to play back that decode. Now we're bringing those capabilities to Meteor Lake with the iGPU. And as you can see, not all 8K content is created equally, but we have a high bit rate stream at 120 megabits per second here, running on the HEVC codec. And you can see great visual quality, smooth playback, and yeah, really looks great.
It looks beautiful. And you said this is done through the Meteor Lake and the embedded GPU.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's great.
Exactly.
Okay, so what do we have here? What else we can take a look at?
Yeah, one of the other benefits of Meteor Lake is that we took out the media and display engine from the graphics tile and housed that within the SoC. So that allows new capabilities. So one of the use cases here that we're showcasing is the ability to do low power playback utilizing only these two LPE cores. You can turn off the CPU and GPU tiles because you have everything that you need to be able to do that simply right here, low power,
nice.
Quick and easy.
So pretty much increase your battery life for the overall system.
Absolutely.
Oh, this is great. Chris, thank you very much. We appreciate it.